But please make Melanie Walters feel welcome.
This is a glissando head joint, which is the perfect gift for the flute player in your life who secretly wants to play the trombone. it's a little toy I picked up at the flute festival this year. I've got a couple of pieces now by some Sydney-based colleagues. The next piece I'm going to play is Cyrus Murant's Lura for alto flute, and that'll be followed by a piece by Keena Wilkins. Keena's really into... She calls them astronomical phenomena. So she's written a piece for bass flute called Star Trance, and it's accompanied by sounds from NASA's Kessler mission.
Mm-hmm.
Thanks, everybody. It's been really great to be here celebrating Coma's end of year extravaganza. I've got one more piece to play. It's pretty self-explanatory. It's called The Great Train Race by Ian Clarke. Thank you. Thank you.
Thanks again to Melanie Walters. Yeah. And thank you all for being such an attentive audience. I swear I could have heard a plane. Ah, fuck. I ruined that joke. I'm just going to stop talking. Jade's here. She's going to talk about the beer.
Thanks, Sam. Must be Christmas I get to talk about beer. Here's the prop. I'll hold it up while I talk. Thank you, everyone, for coming along. And a special